Billy Whiz Gamer back online. I'm gonna show you what to do with Hen Hen and Stony Hen. I've got some of my, I don't know what these are called, what's one of these? The cat looking one. Basically what you do with the hens is you breed them in a coop and get the chickens. You need to get a cock to go with them as well. I don't know what they're called though, the cocks, I can't remember. But basically chuck the hen. And the cat will eat it, and it'll get you the plot that you want. If you give them a stony hen, you get two. They love it so much, they give you two. Oh, they're correct. The turds, the plots. So, give them a rooster as well, I don't mind. I'll take whatever they can get. Yeah, so you shoot it in there. Hold on. But you only get one for a chicken or a rooster. You get two for a get out of my car. And obviously you just take them over, they're worth quite a bit more than the pink plorts. 28 at the moment. And yeah, so that's what you do with hen hens. You basically just keep them in a plort, make sure you have your, what is that, a rooster. And you get these little chicks there. Little chick chicks, I think they're called, something like that. And then as they grow, as time goes on, you feed them to your slimes. It's very nice, isn't it? Well, thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more Slime Rancher videos. Billy Whiz Gamer over and outta.